Last time we learned in Al-Arabiyah Baina Yadaik, this chapter, chapter number 46, and today we learn chapter number 47. So let's start our lesson. Isamun, Isam, Assalamu alaikum, peace be upon you. Salihun, Salih, wa alaikum salam, and also peace be upon you. Isamun, Isam. Ana musafirun, I am traveling ila Makkata to Mecca. Ana musafirun ila Makkata, I am traveling to Mecca. Ila aina, where are? Ila aina, where to? Anta, you. Ila aina anta, where are you? Musafirun, traveling. Ila aina anta musafir, where are you traveling? Isam, ana musafirun ila Makkata. Ila aina anta musafir, I am traveling to Makkah. Where are you traveling? Salihun, Salih. Ana musafirun, I am traveling ila to al-madinati, al-madina. Ana musafirun ila al-madinati, I am traveling to Madina. Ana musafirun ila al-madinati, I am traveling to the Madina. Limada, why? Limada, why? Anta, you. Musafirun, traveling ila Makkah, to the Makkah. Limada anta musafirun ila Makkah? Why are you traveling to Makkah? Limada anta musafirun ila Makkah? Why are you traveling to Makkah? Isamun, Isam, lissalati, for pray or to pray, fi masjid al-haram, in the sacred mosque, yani masjid al-haram. Lissalati fi masjid al-haram, to pray in the masjid al-haram. Lissalati fi masjid al-haram, to pray in the masjid al-haram. Walimada, and why? Anta musafirun, you are traveling ila al-madinati, to the Medina. وَلِمَاذَا أَنْتَ مُصَافِرٌ إِلَى الْمَدِينَةِ, and why are you traveling to Medina? صَالِحٌ صَالِح لِلصَّلَاةِ, to pray فِي الْمَسْجِدِ النَّبَوِيِّ, in the Prophet's mosque, يعني مسجد النبوي. لِلصَّلَاةِ فِي الْمَسْجِدِ النَّبَوِيِّ, to pray in the Masjid-e-Nabawi. Aina satusalli, aina, where? Satusalli, you pray al-jum'ata, jum'a. Aina satusalli al-jum'ata, where will you pray jum'a? Aina satusalli al-jum'ata, where will you pray the Jum'ah? Isamun, Isam, fil masjid al-harami, in the masjid al-haram. Insha'Allah, if Allah want. Wa aina satusalli al-Jum'ah, and where will you pray the Jum'ah? Salihun, Salih, fil masjid al-nabawi, In Masjid Nabawi, inshallah, if Allah wish. Isamun, Isam. Kaifa satusafiru, kaifa how? Satusafiru, you will travel. Kaifa satusafiru, how you will travel? Ilal Madina, to the Medina. Kaifa satusafiru ilal Medina, how will you travel to the Medina? Salihun, Salih. Arkabu, I will get. At-ta'ira, on the plane. Arkabu at-ta'ira, I will get on the plane. Arkabu at-ta'ira, I will get on the plane. Got it this lesson?
Ma'am, can you tell the spelling of gate? What are you saying? Arkabu?
G-E-T.
I will get the plane, okay.
Yes. Now, Sabina and Vidad, you repeat this chapter.
Okay. Isam, assalamu alaikum. Peace be upon you. Vidad is there?
Alaikum. Hello?
Walaikum assalam.
Sorry, can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay, go ahead.
Read the part of Saleh.
I'm going to be Saleh? Okay.
Yeah.
Walaikum assalam. Peace be upon you as well.
Okay. Isam, ana musafirun ilal makkata ila aina anta musafirun. I am traveling to Makkah. Are you traveling? No. Where are you traveling?
Yes. Where are you traveling?
Ana musafirun ila al-Madina. I'm traveling to the city, to Medina. Limaza anta musafiru ila Makkah. Why are you traveling to Makkah?
Salati fil Masjid al-Haram. Walimaza anta musafirun ilal madinati. Okay. Praying in the Masjid al-Haram. And why are you traveling to the Medina? Masjid Nabvi.
Lisalati fi Masjid al-Nabawi. To pray in the masjid an-Nabawi. Aina satusalli al-jum'a? Where do you pray jum'a?
Fi al-masjid al-haram, inshallah. I will pray in masjid al-haram if Allah wills. Wa aina tusalli al-jum'a? And where will you pray the jum'a?
Fi al-masjid al-Nabawi, inshallah. In Masjid Nabawi, if Allah wills.
Kaifa satu safiru ilal madinati? And how will you travel to the Medina city?
Arkabu ta'ira. I'm going to take the air, right? Ta'ira, airplane.
Yeah, okay. Where is ma'am?
Okay.
Oh.
Now, Poonam and Kareema, do you repeat this chapter? And
okay.
To this ID, Rahmatullah. Dear what? Dear who are
Sorry?
You?
Sorry?
Your name is Rahmatullah?
Yes, Rahmatullah.
Okay. Okay, so Kareema and Rahmatullah, you repeat this.
Shall I take the name of Isam?
Yes.
Shall I be first? Okay. Isam. Assalamu alaikum. Peace be upon you.
Sorry. Wa alaikum assalam. Peace be upon you too.
Isam. Ana musafirun ila Makkah. Makkata ila Aina anta musafir? I am traveling to Mecca. Where are you traveling?
Ana musafirun ila Medina. I'm traveling to Medina. Limadha anta musafirun ila Mecca? Why are you traveling to Mecca?
As-salati fi Masjid al-Haram. Walimaza
anta musafirun. Not as-salatu, this word is lis-salati.
Lis-salati. Lis-salati fi Masjid al-Haram. Walimaza anta musafirun ila Madinati. I am going there to pray, lisalati, in order to pray in the Masjid al-Haram. And why are you traveling to Medina?
Lisalati fi Masjid al-Nabawi. To pray in Masjid al-Nabawi. Aina satusalli Jum'ah? Where will you pray Jum'ah?
Fi Masjid al-Haram, insha'Allah. Wa aina satusalli Jum'ah? I am in the Masjid of Mecca, that is Masjid al-Haram, insha'Allah, if God wills. And where are you going to pray your Jum'ah? Where will you pray Jum'ah?
Fi Masjid al-Nabawi, insha'Allah. In Masjid al-Nabawi, insha'Allah, if Allah wills.
Kaifa satusafiru ila Madina? How will you travel to Medina?
Arkabu al-Tahir. I'll take apron.
Okay, mashallah, good one. Now Poonam and Sabina, you repeat it again.
Okay. I will be Isam.
Okay.
Assalamu alaikum.
Peace be upon you.
Peace be upon you.
Okay, Saleh, wa alaikum assalam, and peace be upon you too.
Ana musafirun ila Makkah. Ila aina anta musafirun? I am traveling to Makkah. Where are you traveling to?
Ana musafirun ila al-Madinati. Limaza anta musafirun ila al-Makkah?
Li salati fil masjidi.
Wait. I have not translated. I am traveling to Medina. And limaza anta musafirun ilal Makkah. Why limaza is why are you traveling to Makkah?
Li salati fil masjidil haram. Wa limaza anta musafirun ila ilal madinati. I play in masjid in masjid of haram. And why are you traveling to Medina?
Lis salati fil masjid al nabawi, to pray in masjid al nabawi, that is Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam's masjid. Aina tusallil Jum'ah? Where will you pray your Jum'ah?
Okay. Fil Masjid al-Haram. In inshallah, I will pray in Masjid of Haram. If Allah wishes there. Wa aina satusalli satusallil
Jum'ah.
And where you will pray Jum'ah?
Fil Masjid al-Nabawi, inshallah. I will pray in Masjid al-Nabawi if Allah wishes.
Okay. Kaifa
satusafiru.
Kaifa suta Kaifa satu safiru?
Yes.
Ilal Madina. Ilal Madinati. How you will travel to Madina?
Arkabut ta'irati. Ta'irata. I will get a or I will take a plane.
Okay, good, mashallah. Now translate in Arabic.
Ma'am, there is one request, if you can keep. Can you send these questions, the English which you write, to us in the WhatsApp group?
Yes, why not, inshallah.
Inshallah. From next time, you please do send us, because we have to practice.
About daily chapters?
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Okay, inshallah. Yes. Now translate it first of all with Ad and Rahmatullah. You translate it in Arabic.
Assalamu alaikum.
وعليكم السلام.
ماذا؟ I'm traveling to Mecca. سأسافر إلى المكة. إلى أنت إلى أن إلى أين تسافرين؟
No. Repeat your sentence.
أسافر إلى المكة.
أنا أسافر.
أنا أوكي. أنا أسافر إلى المكة.
إلى مكة.
إلى مكة. وأين تسافرين؟
إلى أين تسافرين؟
أوكي، إلى أين تسافرين؟
أنا مسافر إلى مدينة. لماذا مسافرين إلى مكة؟
لماذا تسافرين إلى مكة؟
لماذا تسافرين إلى مكة؟
to pray in the sacred mosque. لصلاة.
للصلاة.
Yeah, للصلاة. للصلاة. To pray. للصلاة في المسجد الحرامي ولماذا تسافري إلى المدينة؟
تسافرين إلى المدينة.
Okay. تسافرين إلى المدينة
للصلاة في مسجد النبوي.
Dear, not li salati. We pronounce this word like lissalat. Lissalat. Okay?
Lissalat.
Yes, good.
Lissalat. Fi Masjid Nabawi. Aina.
Satusalli.
Aina satusalli Jum'ah.
Usalli. أنا أصلي في الجمعة.
أنا أصلي الجمعة.
أنا أصلي الجمعة في المسجد الحرام إن شاء الله.
Good.
وأين ستصلي الجمعة؟
أنا أصلي الجمعة في مسجد النبوي إن شاء الله.
How will you travel في دست المدينة. كيف ستسافري إلى المدينة؟
كيف ستسافري؟
كيف ستسافري إلى المدينة؟
أركب الطائرة.
We can't say ستسافري. If we want to say for واحد feminine, singular feminine, so we use تسافرين. And if we want to say a singular masculine, so we say ستسافرو, not with يا. And if we say okay, for مؤنث, so we also must add the نون. ستسافرين, right?
Okay. Right, okay. So how will you travel to this to Medina? كيف ستسافرين
إلى المدينة؟
Yeah, okay. كيف ستسافرين إلى المدينة؟
Good.
أركب للطائرة.
أركب للطائرة. Yes. Now كريمة and سبينة. You repeat it.
Peace be upon you. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
I am traveling to Mecca. Where are you traveling? Ana musafirun ila Makkah. Ila aina anta musafir? Musafirina.
Ana musafirina. Ana musafirina ila al-Madina.
Ana musafirina not.
Ana musafir.
Yes.
إلى المدينة. لماذا أين إلى المكة؟
لماذا
تسافرين إلى المكة؟
لماذا أنت تسافرين؟ أو إلى أين أنت تسافرين؟
Why are you traveling to Makkah? No?
Yes. So لماذا
لماذا تسافرين إلى المكة؟
Yes.
Here there is no where, no? So why should we use Aina?
Yes.
To pray in the sacred mosque, Masjid al-Haram, لسلاتي في المسجد الحرام.
Masjid al-Haram.
Masjid al-Haram. وَلِمَاذَا أَنْتَ مُسَافِرُ إِلَى مَدِينَةٍ Why are you traveling to Medina?
لِلصَّلَاةِ إِلَى الْمَسْجِدِ النَّبَوِي
لِلصَّلَاةِ إِلَى النَّوْتِ لِلصَّلَاةِ
فِي الْمَسْجِدِ النَّبَوِي فِي الْمَسْجِدِ النَّبَوِي لِمَا وَأَيْنَ سَتْ تسألين الجمعة.
أنا أصلي. I will pray in the Masjid al-Haram. Haram. أنا أصلي الجمعة في Masjid al-Haram.
أنا أصلي الجمعة في المسجد الحرام.
في المسجد الحرام وأين ستصلي وأين ستصلي الجمعة
أصلي الجمعة إلى المدينة لا سوري أصلي الجمعة في المسجد النبوي إن شاء الله
How will you travel to Medina? كيف ستسافر كيف ستسافر إلى مدينة
إلى المدينة
كيف ستسافرين إلى المدينة؟
Good one.
أركب الطائرة.
أركب بالطائرة.
Okay. أركب بالطائرة. But remember, here there is no bit. للطائرة.
Okay. We also say بالطائرة and أركب الطائرة. In both conditions, meaning is same.
Okay.
Now Poonam and Rahmatullah, you repeat it. Can you hear me?
Sorry. Yeah, peace be upon you. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam. Peace be upon you.
I'm traveling to Makkah. Ana musafiru illa Makkah.
Ila Makkata.
Ila Makkata. Where are you traveling? Aina anti musafirun.
Ila aina anti musafir.
Ila aina anti musafirun.
Ana musafirun ila Medina. لماذا مسافرين إلى مكة؟
To pray in this sacred mosque, Masjid Haram. Okay. للصلاتي في المسجد الحرام. And why are you traveling to the Medina? ولماذا limaza tusafirina ila madina
ila al madina
ila al madina yeah
li salati fi masjid al nabawi
okay
tusafirina aina satusafirina الجمعه
انا اصلي الجمعة
اين ستصلي الجمعه
اين ستصلي الجمعه
yes
I will pray the juma in the masjid ihram inshallah okay so انا اصلي الجمعه في المسجد الحرام inshallah And where will you pray the Jummah? And
fil Masjid al-Haram, no? Fil Masjid al-Haram.
Fil Masjid al-Haram.
Yes.
Wa aina tusalli fil Jummah. Fil al-Jummah.
Jummah.
Wa aina tusalli al-Jummah.
Yes.
And أنا أصلي الجمعة في مسجد النبوي.
Okay, how will you travel to the Medina? كيف ستسافرين إلى المدينة؟
كيف ستسافرين إلى المدينة؟ Yes.
إلى المدينة.
أركب الطائرة. أركب للطائرة.
أركب الطائرة. Yes. Now we learn next chapter. Lesson number 48.
Sorry, lesson number what?
48. Okay. Okay, so before we start this chapter, please rejoin the class link.